guys, welcome back to my channel. We are doing a sister friend tag, and a sister friend tag is basically us asking each other questions that we should really know, but if we don't, we gonna learn today. This is my sister Tanya Gooch. Everyone say hi to Gooch.
Hi, ma'am.
Isn't she beautiful? I know. I only have beautiful friends. Wait. I mean. You know what I mean. Okay. So what we're gonna do, I'm gonna read off the questions and we're gonna hold up. So does that mean we're gonna be able to see it on?
Wait. We should, yeah. We should.
See it first and then answer if it was right or wrong. Yeah. That's what we do. We'll hold it up. Dang, I need to put it in order. Hold on. Okay. So, the first question for my sister friend is, what is her favorite color? And I said, white.
No. My favorite color is green.
You know what? I was gonna say that. I promise you. So now it's her turn to answer. What's my orange?
No.
Girl, I'm big. I can't wear orange.
What's your favorite color?
Black.
Oh,
it's your lemon. Orange. Like a big old orange. What places, well, I'm just gonna say, what place, I only put one. You only put one? You put two.
You gotta see one.
Oh, what places would she love to visit? So I put Dubai.
Yes.
Oh, well.
That is a place.
That is one place. I'm gonna guess another one. Maybe Paris.
Anywhere I've never been before.
Oh, good. Okay. I'll put this in the wind pile. And mine is
anywhere you never been. What is your number one place?
Actually, it's Dubai. Dubai.
we'll have to take a trip.
Oh,
there.
God, yes. We definitely. I got to go. I watched Sex and the City. I think the movie where they went. And they went to Dubai, but they couldn't show none of their body.
Yes, Sex and the City Part
2. Yes, I love that movie. What? What is her favorite food? Anything but meat. She's a vegetarian or vegan.
You're right. Okay, a vegetarian.
Vegetarian. There you go.
Soul food. I don't like being wrong.
I eat everything. Okay, yeah, I eat soul food.
Chicken, ribs.
I haven't had ribs.
Pork chops.
Oh, I had pork chops last night. Okay, so the next one. What is her dream job?
Public relations. Yes, in a sense, as long as I'm working for myself.
Oh, yes.
And my answer for you is a professional makeup artist.
Oh, girl, yes! That is perfect!
Yes!
Yes, perfect. Okay, so the next one is, what is her favorite season? I'm going to say fall.
No. Everyone knows I'm always cold. I love summer.
Oh. Well, fall is not that cold.
Well, for me and Savannah.
Maybe in Georgia. Maybe, yeah. Okay. Yeah. So.
I chose spring for you.
Okay. It's not cold. Yeah, I don't like the cold. I'm not a cold girl. Yeah, so. What is the craziest thing that we've ever done? All I can say is we've had fun. I don't think that it's crazy. We've never beat up anyone or stole anyone's money or
right.
Stole anyone's boyfriend. Oh, wait. No.
I have never stole anyone's boyfriend. She clung around someone's clothes when we were in college. separate.
Yeah, no. Not together. when did we first meet?
Don't be mad at me.
I think it was because she was on the dance line in college and I was in the band. I don't think we had become Eastern Star Sisters yet.
No.
Yeah, so that was in 2001, I do believe. Mm-hmm. Yeah, she was a taster.
Honey.
I believe they call them taster salt and vinegar now.
A taste of honey, now known as Diamond Sensation.
Oh.
I just put Shaw University, but she explained it. Yes. We met at Shaw in college in the band where we were side by side on the field. Neither one of us knew what direction to walk in.
I never played, actually. I always put it in my pocket. So that's why I played the piccolo. So yeah, there you go. Can't take my money back now. what is it? What are the things she carries all the time? I say her car keys, her iPhone, lip gloss, and veggie snacks.
You're right. You're absolutely right. And I included makeup, mm-hmm. gum, mace.
I guess my breath.
Keys, snacks, and a smile.
You know what? I did used to have to carry mace all the time. Remember that dude?
I remember. Yeah. Mace is important.
Man. Yeah. Crazy. What are five names of her other friends? We probably got some of the same names on. I say Addie, Nisha, Coco, James, and Tamara.
Absolutely right.
Okay, perfect.
I have Misha, Addie, Meshach, Shadrach, and a baby. But now that I'm thinking about it, there's Larita, April.
Yeah, because I'm sure they're going to see this.
But Nally loves her face, so... Meshach, Shadrach, and Abednego.
I thought you were going to tell Billy Coop. Oh, man. Okay, so, what are her parents' names? I say her mom is Arlene and her dad's name is Gooch.
That's so easy. I'm going to make up my mom's name. Come on,
I don't
now.
Know what your dad's first name is. I always hear no you call does. Him Gooch.
Alfreda is her mom. Is Keith your dad? Oh! Look, Keith.
My... My daddy name is Aaron.
Really?
Aaron John Thomas.
I'm sorry, Mr. Aaron.
Yeah, Dad. She didn't know. It's okay. You look like a Keith Sweat. Luther. Oh man, Levert. Gerald Levert. My dad was just like Gerald Levert. Yeah. If you would say Levert, then yeah. Yeah. Okay. How many boyfriends have she had? I said five. And I'm going to tell you where I get five from. In my head, I think about you may have two in high school because you don't know what you know which one you want to talk to yet. Then you get to college and you have that one. That you stick with. And then after that one you stick with in college mess up, you just go wild crazy mess with
everybody. No!
Let you tell how my life went.
It's not my story.
Oh, my bad.
Let's just start with college, right?
Okay. It's like you kept counting.
I'll just stick with Jesus.
Oh, God.
I've had a couple. You know, two, three.
Yeah. Two, three. Okay.
Yeah.
I like that we labeled.
Yeah. I mean, yes. Okay. Not every day is your boyfriend.
You're right. You're absolutely right.
Yeah. Oh, I can talk. I can preach about it. I have you as having 5 boyfriends as well. In college. I think 1, maybe 2 is post, but college.
Oh. You might be right. Mm-hmm. Yeah. 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 All that. Yeah. Yeah. Sorry, Mom. How many kids do she want? I said 1.
That said 9. That's the wrong
number. I said 1. Maybe? Possible? I mean, you gotta spit out 1.
One is a great number, yes. I've always wanted 2. But the older I get,
I'm about to say, you're getting in that danger zone. You might wanna.
My doctor said, she's healthy. I can have 6 if I want to
check. I'm good. I'm wonderful. No more.
Between 1 and 2, I'm okay with. Oh. For you, I have 5. Triplets?
Why would I want 5 when I go crazy with the 2 I have? You want me to be in a food stamp line or something, or in the crazy house?
There won't be any lines with.
Is that 1 in the possible?
No, 5 kids. Because we have like all these number questions. So that summarizes a kiddo.
Oh god, no more. No, we're good. 2. I have them. We're done. She's shut down. Good. No more. Mm-mm. No more. Okay. Here's the good one. What is her shoe size? I say 9.
10.
Oh.
I'm a full 10. Oh. For you, an 11, 12.
Nope.
A 12.
Nope.
You're 13.
You were 13? It's like, the more kids I had, my foot grew more. I was an 11 at 11. Like, when I was 11 years old, I was a size 11. So when I had Aaliyah, it grew to a 12. Don't when I had 10.
You were 13?
I mean, look at all this body. Ain't no way. Yeah.
Yeah. I remember you.
When is her birthday?
I know I got yours right.
October 16, 1982.
Is that right? October 16th is correct.
1982 wrong?
Never mind the year.
Oh.
April 16th.
Woohoo! Okay. Oh. Yeah. Where is she from? I believe she's from Greensboro, North Carolina.
Trey Falk, 336 Gate City, baby!
Fantasia. Right?
High point, but it's right. Close enough. And she's from Savannah,
Steve
Georgia.
Steve Polk in the house! Never mind, my daughter will hate that.
You at the beach, right?
Alfred Ely Beach High School, yes, ma'am. Bulldogs.
Hornets.
Yeah. So yeah, that was the sister friend challenge. If you guys enjoyed us, if you got to know us a little better, I know I did. So I can buy a pair of shoes now. So make sure you like this video. Comment, share, and do not forget to subscribe. Follow us on Instagram. Mine is Mrs.Thomas2016_, and
it's all Gucci. What is
he? All Gucci. Bye. Thanks for watching.